Hey everyone, and welcome to the virtual worship service of the St. Mark Baptist Church in Little Rock, Arkansas. I'm Philip L. Pointer, senior pastor, and I am elated today to make an announcement that we've been waiting for 19 months. Y'all, it's time to come back to church. That's right, November 20th and 21st, Saturday and Sunday, we're coming home for the holidays as we get ready to have a time of Thanksgiving. And as we look forward to the Advent season where we talk about the coming of Christ, St. Mark is coming home for the holidays. These 19 months, I've missed you immensely. There's nothing like the in-person fellowship and interaction that we enjoy. We are a loving church, a church that cares for one another. And we have done our best to be responsible, to be safe. But now it's time to come back home. And there are many of you who've been a part of our online community, our digital community, our virtual services who say, Pastor P, I'm not local to Little Rock, but I'm connected to St. Mark now. Or you're saying, I'm going to stay online, Pastor. Is this going to change my interaction? Is this going to affect me? Listen, we are making sure that our online community is going to feel as connected and even more connected as we go forward in the future. And so if you're coming back in person, I can't wait to see you. If you're staying online, we got you too. And I can't wait for you to see and experience the great things that St. Mark is planning to do for our online digital community. Pastor John's coming now. He's going to say more about that.
What's up, St. Mark family? Listen, it's Pastor John here, and I'm really excited about what I have to announce to you all. For the past year plus, we've had this virtual worship experience. It's been a blessing to you all. I know because I see y'all in the chat every single week, and I'm grateful for that. But as we continue to grow here at St. Mark, which is what we do here, right? We know that we have to do something different when we come back. We're gonna have a virtual campus. So I'm happy to announce that in January of 2022, we are launching our online church campus. Yes, St. Mark is gonna have an online church campus. And I know you're asking a question. Well, who is gonna help do that? Because I see John, Pastor John, all over the place. Well, I got some help, and I got somebody very special that I want to introduce y'all to. Come on over. It's Crystal McDonald! Woo! Listen, we have now officially hired Crystal as our online campus pastor. She's going to be running our online campus. It's not a new church we're planting. I want you to know that. We're not starting a new church. The online campus is going to have the very same experience that you have here at St. Mark. And Pastor Chris, I love that. Pastor Chris is going to be running the online campus. I'm very excited about that. So y'all do me a favor. Welcome her in the chat. Give her some and some of those party emojis, sunflower emojis, whatever it may be. And we're super excited about having Pastor Chris join us. She is well qualified. She has a master's in divinity. She has a master's in theology. She's got some trauma therapy, counseling certifications, and she's gonna do an amazing job here at St. Mark. I cannot wait for you all to officially meet her and see her. And for the online campus, y'all gonna be seeing her everywhere all the time. And we love you guys and we're gonna appreciate you guys. So Pastor Chris, Welcome to St. Mark.
Thank you guys so much. It is such an honor to be the new online campus pastor for St. Mark Baptist Church. I look forward to leading you as you continue to learn, serve, and give. Listen, I'm a product of the promise that you grow here. And so I look forward to leading you guys and connecting with y'all in the comments.
Family, we are so excited about the great news Pastor P just shared, and we know that everyone's been waiting for it. So, at the advice of our Champion Health Advisory Board, our well-planned return to in-person worship is coming. We're gearing up for the weekend of November the 19th through the 21st. And yes, we are all coming back together again. It's the return, home for the holidays. We will begin our return with a special dedication of our banquet hall in honor of Elder Archie Ellis Jr. Friday at 6 p.m. The dedication will be live streamed for the congregation to watch as we remember Elder Ellis for his lifetime of service to our church. This event date is very fitting, as it would have been his 90th birthday, and one of his greatest wishes was for us to return to in-person worship. We'll have a special evening outdoor service entitled A Time to Mourn on Saturday, November the 20th. We recognize that so much has been lost during the pandemic. Loved ones, jobs, businesses, relationships, and so much more. It is so important that we acknowledge the pain of those losses and begin to heal. Join us here on the main parking lot beginning at 5 p.m. Bring your lawn chairs if you'd like to sit during the ceremony. We are opening the form back up for those who have lost loved ones since July. Be sure to let us know on the RSVP form that you'll receive right after service today. We will add those names to the commemorative program for that service. The deadline is November the 10th. If you have already filled out the form previously, we still have that information, so you do not need to resubmit. And on Sunday, we're taking everything down to University Avenue to the Jack Stevens Center at UALR for 1:10 a.m. worship service. Let's all gather and praise our God for bringing us through. Having an off-site service allows us to have one big event where everyone can come. When we return to our campus, we will have registration for service attendance because space will be limited. More details on that in the weeks to come. And you've got just one more week to get your order in for the return t-shirts for that weekend. Visit smark.org and click on the merch store feature button to place your order today. Listen each week for instructions on how to register for service and when that process will begin. You'll find all the details you need at smark.org, in the church app, and on our Facebook page. Next Sunday is All Tithe Sunday, our time to relaunch sharing. It is our way of showing our faith in God and our commitment to the community. The fruit of our generosity can be seen all across our ministry. Your consistent gifts matter. In the words of Pastor Hersey, the more you give, the more we are able to do. All Tithe Sunday is November the 7th. If you haven't tried God, we invite you to start. If you give periodically, we encourage you to start sharing consistently. And if you tithe regularly, we ask you to go above and beyond your regular gifts. Let's all come together and relaunch sharing on November the 7th. Don't forget to set your clocks back 1 hour this Saturday night for daylight savings. Now, let us lift up those who have lost loved ones. This week, please remember in prayer the following families: Alberta Brooks, in the passing of her niece, Karen, Chandra, Brenda, and Nicholas Brooks, in the passing of their cousin, Evelyn Richardson, Anita Dale, Effie Wilson, and Marilyn Plant, in the passing of their sister, Erica Johnson, and Lakeitha McKinney, in the passing of their aunt, Minnie Williams, Minister Andre and Shelley Watson, in the passing of his aunt, and Seth, Spencer, and Sterling Watson, in the passing of their great aunt, Carolyn Wilford, Reginald Sr., and Connie Pugh, in the passing of her mother, Latasha, Rachel, and Reginald Jr., in the passing of their grandmother, Maddie Murphy, Charles and Janet Lowe Smith, in the passing of her sister, Edith Lowe Jones, David and Minister Joe Courtney, in the passing of her cousin, Rosetta Rucker. If you or someone you know is having a difficult time dealing with the loss of a loved one, we encourage you to text SM Care to 501-299-9009. We are here to help you walk through this season with Journeying Through Grief and our Stephen ministers. You don't have to go through grief alone. Please reach out. St. Mark family and friends, we always want to stay connected with you, and there are several ways you can help.
If you want to know more about being part of the St. Mark family, connect with me, Pastor John Richards.
Looking for ways to exercise your spiritual gifts in ministry? Contact me, Pastor Woods, to find your best fit.
If you are hospitalized or have lost a loved one, be sure to text VISIT to 501-299-9009 to connect with me, Pastor Shirley.
Connect with us on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram at St. Mark LR. And for those who don't have internet access, just use our call-in number to listen to services live, 1-888-872-9708. You can also download the St. Mark Baptist Church LR app on your smart device. Be sure to allow push notifications so that you can stay up to date with news from the church. And don't forget to push. Every gift counts. Whatever amount you choose to give, when you share, it benefits others and brings glory to God. And we can't stress enough the importance of practicing healthy habits so that we can get back to in-person fellowship soon. Get vaccinated if you have not already. There is more information on where to go at smark.org. Continue to wear your mask, wash your hands, cough or sneeze into your elbow or a tissue, avoid touching your face, clean regularly, avoid large crowds, and seek medical attention if you experience any symptoms associated with the flu or COVID-19. Be protected, stay safe, and be healthy. For more information about all the great things going on at St. Mark, visit our website, smark.org. St. Mark Baptist Church, you grow here. We will rise.